Hey everybody, this is Lord Azeroth, and we're returning to some Dragon's Dogma. I wasn't gonna start recording until I got to the miles heading to, but I believe the Griffin attacks here. Yep, look at that. For strength. I'm gonna grab the ox and left. Okay, well, to the mine. All right. This is a quick quest. This is a shortcut that gets to this side of this mountain here. But there's a quest here to kill, well, first is to open the gates, and then it's to go back in and kill the ogres, but we'll kill the ogres before we turn it in the first time. Almost look like a door, don't it? Now at this point, ogres are should be really easy. Oh, bandits. That works. If this is the same mace as always, then this chest is fixed. Huh, nope, it's a different one, but it's still the same weapon class. It's always a mace for me, anyways. I can go through all the undead and everything. They're annoying. Let's open the doors to fight the ogres. Here's the first one. Actually,
it's kind of its women over all others.
That's too slow for these.
Oh,
It's overkill with the meteors. I know when you get to second level, this becomes usable against the dragons pretty well. What is that? Got me? He does. Ow. I'm usually good at breaking out of stuff like that in games, but this game, it's... I don't know if I'm doing it wrong or what, but... I feel like I don't break out of stuff much. He's slowed as well, so let me charge it. People act like that's harder to charge than it is. Just give a sorcerer that slow spell, and you got all the time in the world to charge that. Fortress that it's cut beat up. Alright. He's known as the Shadow Fort.
Judging from his fine armor. That man is likely to be the captain.
You have the same armor as everybody else.
Well met, sir. I take you for the Arisen.
Sir Maximilian informed us of your coming. Our tactics are as such. We aim to strike from the front gate. I ask that you pass through the hole you see there and lay open the gate from within. I cannot say what may await you within. The danger is...
There's a way down.
I feel familiar with this area now.
Stay wary!
I'll take that.
We must find a way to open the gate. The device to open the gate must be nearby.
It is wiser to take the stairs. Get a view of the place from above.
Is it though? What if there's explosives up here and I blow up and die? Did I break it? These things are really annoying.
Perhaps we find what's inside.
Just open from the far side.
Yep.
Numbers make them a threat.
Yeah. Down, so I can get him.
They hold the advantage.
This is getting lit up. People, just get in the hole. Please don't be too stupid and just come in here with me. It's the wrong one, I know. I like pots, but sometimes I freaking hate them. Just because they're too stupid to move. What a gaff. No, you stood in front of the freaking blast and exploded. It's not a gaff, you just are stupid. Please do something good. Randy, give me that. That's what I had already, isn't it? Whatever. Just wanted to look like Secret walls. If this is Dark Souls or Skyrim, I'd be like, hmm. This will replace my last one. It's only fair. Stop picking people up. Not a possible jump, is it? Now what are they doing? This is what's drawing this quest out. Oh, stop being stupid and come on. Please stun it. Oh, I should have waited a second. No, he's falling backwards. I think I'm falling. Everybody's down. Okay, basically just another mushroom. Killed all my people. He's gonna swing at me. In the same little assault. Should probably step away. There you go. Perfect. Oh, you made him jump back. Damn. Damn it, really? Sometimes the pawns just make fighting harder. Oh yeah, got the lever. the pawns become like end game, and they got their strategies, and they tend to function a little better. Is that not on this side? They just ran in. The soldiers in this kingdom are a freaking joke. It's been in our favor. Go down too much. I'm gonna switch you out soon. So this is where they start getting on my nerves, when they keep going down constantly. People get so mad when you let pawns die because it hurts the little review score, which don't even mean anything. How bad they're hurt. It's hilarious. The bison is low level. Get up. Oh, Every time I get charged up, they kill it right before I start swinging. I think he survived that. I'll grab the juice. He always gets away. You can actually stop him, though. I don't think he even does anything, but it's whatever.
Victory! Victory is ours!
I guess a lot of people don't like the English voice acting in this one, but Grigori sounds so amazing in the English version. The guy who played Grigori did an excellent job. Alright, well, that's that quest. And, I forgot what I was going to say. Oh, yeah. After we after we turn this, he'll start the next batch. I think it'll be 4 more quests. This game's not long at all. Of course, then we got Bitter Black Isle. That's a fun hellhole. Which will actually take some time. No side quest for you. Alright, well. Thanks for watching, and hopefully I catch you next time.